The earthly painting, which is so full of fine drawing as it is of pigment, is impressive and compelling in exactly the same degree as in a photograph of one of the more extremely emaciated victims of Bell Sin. This is a miserable realism for such an expressive hand, and most unsavoury subject matter for a woman. You know, you could sue this bloody rag of a newspaper.
And go back to him. Back to his eyes. Are they the same as before?
No.
No, because nothing, no one looks the same way twice ever. Everything literally recomposes in milliseconds. Your job is to catch it, pin it.
Just like the sea.
Until just one moment is perfect in your eyes. What you want to say.
Is that why I toss my sketches into the sea or nail canvases to the rafters? Because they're not truly what I see, what I want to capture?
Yes, you. Forget anyone else.
How could I not take new route here, where it's such bloody hard graft just to survive? How could I not? You know, when I just sit here waiting and watching, all sorts of little miracles can happen. Look out to sea. Can you see something wonderful? A flash of lightning on the horizon? A shaft of sunlight on a far off shore? A dance of fluttering wings around the homecoming scallop boat? Stay here for a while, and you will. And swing from the shoulder, not just the wrist.
That's it.
Bang on the shapes. Dark ones first, then the lighter stuff.
Give me a chance. I've hardly stared it.
Pow! Go on, pow! So wild! It could not be painted today. I paint, I'm only just beginning to get it. And it's taking all my concentration. Shh. 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 Shh.
moment of ecstasy. It's so fleeting, almost blinding for a split second. Shaft of sunlight on a grey